caring. I mean, he was kind of private and kept everyone at, you know, an arm's length from him. But he was also pretty inclusive. I'm kind of speaking for all the other guys. It was more mysterious and different between the two of us, but I know that he just made the guys that he worked with feel completely accepted and a part of something really good and big, you know. He had a great sense of humor, so that was pretty inviting too.